They never, but I don't know if anyone has that type of longevity anymore.
And he's still going strong. That's the most impressive thing about LeBron James. You saw the score there. It's 99-92. It's a 7-point lead for Team Giannis.